What's up, everybody? Today's reaction video is going to be to Kang Daniel's Don't Tell, a collaboration featuring Jessi. I am both excited, but slightly nervous, and I don't know why. I'm like in the middle. I feel like it could go either way, because I know Kang Daniel. I know I love his stuff. Most of that has been due to your recommendations in the comments and stuff. Most of my experience with Jessi has been before I started doing reaction videos, and only like the big stuff that she's done. But I think this has the potential to be really, really dope. Before we get started with the video, please scroll down, click that subscribe button. I put out K-pop reaction videos every Monday. I also post other content on this channel, including gaming content, which is like my main shtick on other platforms. You can follow all of those platforms down below in the description. All of the links are there. I'm on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and I also do cosplay. So if you're into that, check it out. All right, I'm not gonna vamp too much at the beginning. I know what you're here for. I know what I'm here for. So let's go ahead and hop on into Don't Tell with Kang Daniel featuring Jessi. Oh, this is a vibe. I'm sorry, but I've not looked at Kang Daniel once this whole video. Those, the dancers are kind of stealing the show a little bit. Ma'am. Cha-cha with me. Holy boosh, dude. I'm liking the vibe. It's like romantic. I'm still not over. Okay, this has exceeded my expectations. Exceptionally exceeded my expectations. Ma'am, please. Whoa, ma'am, please. What I would give to be in this room. What I would give to be in this room. That's it? That's it? Give me more right now. I really, really loved that. My expectations were blown away. Not only by Kang Daniel, but also by Jessi. I've not seen this side of her. And like I said, I haven't delved too deep into her work. Anytime I've seen her featured on other people's stuff, again, haven't seen a lot of it. It's just been like iterations of Nunu Nana. And I'm like, I feel like she has more to give. And she gave it here. She freaking delivered. Not only in like the performance in the music video, but like it really felt like a grounded performance vocally. It fit the vibe. It just all worked. I love these kinds of songs. It reminds me a little bit, not to compare, but like it does give me similar vibes to Chungha's Demente. That is one of my favorite songs. And I've wanted more music like that. And they did it in this. Everything was beautiful. The dancers were beautiful. It was great. Wow. Blown away. Thank you so much for watching. Again, if you did not click that subscribe button already, please go do that now. Leave a comment. Tell me what you thought of the video. Also, any recommendations on like songs like this and other like music like this, because I really, really vibe with it. Let me know down there in the comments. And also while you're there, make sure to click the description. I have all my links for my other socials. I'm a full-time streamer on Twitch doing video game content. I also do video game content on YouTube every Saturday. And then my cosplay and witty comments are up on like Twitter and Instagram and TikTok. And all that jazz, all found below in the description. Thank you so much for watching and sharing this with me, and I'll see you all next week for another K-pop reaction video.